Good morning, I'm James Johnson. Emily is off. Today is Monday, January 15th. New this morning, an overnight fire forces three people out of their home. Firefighters responded to the home near 108th and Curtis around 11:30 p.m., battling smoke and the bitter cold. Crews on the scene say the home is unlivable. A cause for the fire is still under investigation.